Georgia's prime minister has resigned from his position. George Kvitakashvili announced his decision during a televised statement Wednesday. He cited a disagreement with the leader of the ruling party as a reason for his resignation. Media outlets quote him as saying, "I think there is a moment now when the leader of the ruling party should be given an opportunity to staff a new cabinet." The move comes after a series of anti-government protests took place in the capital of Tbilisi. Demonstrators say they're protesting against political influence in the trial of two teens killed last year.